All right, we're going to go through some brand new absolute beginner dances. So I will be facing the front and you will be following whatever I'm doing. We'll stop and try and clarify things from time to time. We're going to do our first dance. The first dance is going to be called Made in Japan, and we're going to start with doing a freeze to the right and a freeze to the left. So a freeze is four counts, and we're going to the right side. We will step right, left, right, and touch. So we'll try it this way. Going to the right side, right, left, right, touch. Try that one more time. Freeze to the right. Right, left, right, touch. And then we're going to the left side, same thing. Left, right, left, touch. It's always easier at first to do small steps. I'm just doing them a little bit bigger so you can see what I'm doing. We'll do that one more time. To the right side, right, left, right, touch. And to the left side, left, right, left, touch. Alright, a freeze can also be done stepping behind with your second count if you're wanting to do it. If you're used to doing that type of freeze or a grapevine in an exercise class, it may feel comfortable for you. Otherwise, we'll stick with our easy way, but I'll show you the harder way. It's just stepping to the side, behind, side, touch. And if we did it this way, side, behind, side, touch. To start with, I find it's easier to just do it whatever way is comfortable. Side together, side touch is how I will do it. So we'll do those first eight counts. Freeze to the right, freeze to the left. Ready? Go. To the right, two, three, touch, five, six, seven, eight. One more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That is our freeze to the right, freeze to the left. It is also called a vine to the right and a vine to the left. Different people call them different things. Okay, from that, we are then going to walk back. So remember, we're facing this way. We will take three steps back and then touch beside with our left foot, keeping the weight on the right, and then we'll take three steps forward. So we're facing the front, walking back on the right, three steps, and then touch beside for our fourth step. Back right, left, right, touch. Now walk forward three steps, left, right, left, touch. We'll do that one more time to get used to it. Walking back, one, two, three, touch, four, five, six, seven, touch, eight. Okay, we will add that from the beginning to the right side, left side, back and forward. Each direction will be four counts. Ready? To the right, right, left, right, touch, left, right, left, touch, walk back, 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 touch, walk forward, 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 touch. We're halfway through our first dance. We will try that all the way, just with a count, right side, left side, back and forward. Ready? To the right, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, back, two, three, four, forward, six, seven, eight. Okay, the second half of the dance is learning to do what we call, it's a rocking chair. This is a three count rocking chair. So we finished up so far with our weight on our left foot. I'll just show you sideways first so you can see what I'm doing. We step forward, keeping your left foot back. So we've stepped on our right foot, but you're not going to go any further forward. You're going to rock back, putting the weight on your left, and then step back on the right and hold that for a count. So you step forward, rock back, and step back. So remember, one step forward on the right, keeping your left foot where it is. Rock back onto the left foot. The left foot stays where it is. You step your right foot back. and hold. You're leaning on that right foot. So we'll just try that. Rock forward, back, back. So we're rocking rather than walking forward. So rock forward, rock back, step back, hold. So the left foot hasn't changed its position. Try it one more time, rocking forward on the right, rock forward, recover the weight back on the left, step back on the right and hold. After that, we are going to do the reverse of that, stepping back on our left foot. At the moment you have your weight on your right, so you're going to step back on the left, only one step back. Step back, now we're going to rock forward, keeping the right foot where it is but putting the weight on there, and step forward on the left, now you're leaning on the left and you hold. So we'll write that, do that one again, get back on the left, so we're rocking back. Rock back on the left, recover the weight on the right, step forward on the left and hold. If we put all of that together, we're still just facing sideways. Oh, I'm just facing that way so you can see, but we will be doing it to the front. So rock forward, back, back and hold. So lead with the right foot forward, rock forward, right, rock back, step back, right and hold. Rock back on the left, rock forward, step forward and hold. Okay, just a little bit, doing that a bit more fluent, rocking forward on the right, rock forward, back, back, right and hold, back on the left, recover, forward, left and hold. I'm going to be doing that at the front. This is called a rocking chair. It's a three count rocking chair. Okay, so we're rocking forward, back, back on the right foot, rock forward, back, rock back and hold, rock back, forward, forward and hold. In this dance we do that twice. So we'll do it a second time, rock forward, back, back, rocking on the right, forward, right, rock back, back, right and hold, rock back, left, forward, forward, left and hold. So if we did that those twice for the last half of the dance, we'll just do it with a count, forward on the right, rock one, two, back three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight, and do it a second time. One, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight. And that completes our first dance. Remember the beginning of the dance, to the right, to the left, then back and forward, and then our rocking chair. We'll go all the way through. To the right side, ready, start. Right, left, right, touch, left, right, left, touch. Then back, right, left, right, touch, forward, left, right, left, touch. Our rocking chair, forward on the right, rock forward, back, back and hold. And then rocking back on the left, rock back, forward, forward, hold. And do a second rocking chair, rock forward, back, back, hold, and rocking back, back, forward, forward, hold. Finishing with the weight on your left foot, ready to start to the right side again. Okay, so we'll try and go all the, we will go all the way through with this dance. To the right side, left side. Ready, start, freeze to the right with a touch, freeze to the left. With a touch, walk back, right, left, right, touch, walk forward, two, three, touch, rock forward, back, back, hold, rock back, forward, forward, hold, forward, back, back, hold, then back, forward, forward, hold, starting off to the right side again. Okay, we'll try that one more time. All the way, ready, start, right, left, right, touch, left, right, left, touch, back, right, left, right, touch, forward, left, right, left, touch, rock, forward, back, back, rock, back, forward, forward, rock on the right, forward, back, back, back on the left, back, forward, forward, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, back, 2, 3, 4, forward, 6, 7, rock on the right, two, three, four, back left, six, seven, eight, rock right, two, three, four, rock left, six, one more time, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, back, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, rock, two, three, hold, back, two, three, hold, rock, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ready to start to the right side. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's going very well. We are going to do that with some music. But if you find that you do want to just repeat that, you can go back to the beginning of the dance on the video and go over it a few more times if you like. So the music is going to be Dream of You by Michael Bublé, and the name of the dance, that sequence of steps, is called, what is it called? It's called Made in Japan is our very first dance. So Made in Japan is the name of this dance, and the music is going to be Dream of You by Michael Bublé. Don't worry if you don't get the steps quite right. With practice, I'm sure you will. Okay, so we'll try that with the music. The music started. Okay, we'll start with our freeze to the right. Six, seven, eight, right, left, right, touch, left, right, left, go back, right, touch, left, rock. Forward, back, back, forward, forward, rock and roll, rock, start to the right side, right, left, right, touch, left, right, back on the right, forward on the left, rock forward on the right, rock back on the left, rock forward on the right, rock back on the left, start to the right side, freeze, two, three, four, five, six, seven, back, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, 2, 3, hold, back, 2, 3, rock, forward, back, 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 forward, start to the right, and left, walk back, 3 steps, and touch, forward, 3 steps, rocking, forward, back, 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 forward, 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 back, 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 forward, forward, start, 1, 2, 3, 4, through another dance, and this one is called Living on Love. So it starts with our freeze to the right and a freeze to the left. So the same as the last dance that we did. This one is called Living on Love. So we do our freeze to the right, left, right, touch, then freeze to the left, right, left, touch. Okay, so we did that in our previous dance called Made in Japan. In this one, after we've done our freeze to the right, freeze to the left, we're going to do a different step. We're going to step back on our right foot. I'll show it to you this way. We step back on the right, and touch beside. So just one step back and touch, one step forward and touch. And we repeat that a second time. Step back on the right, touch beside, forward on the left, touch beside. So if we did that for our eight counts, it will be back touch, forward touch, back touch, forward touch. Every time we step back, it's on the right foot in this dance. Back right, touch, forward left, touch, back right, touch, forward left, touch. So it's a step back and touch. And we'll do it with our count. Back on the right, back one, touch two, forward three, touch four, back five, touch six, forward seven, touch eight. So the touch just takes up that count. We'll try that facing the front wall, stepping back on our right, one step back and touch beside. When we step forward, it's going to be on our left foot. So stepping back on the right, back right, touch forward left, touch. Again, right, touch, left, touch. Okay, so when you do that little touch beside whatever foot, you keep the weight on the other leg, so just make sure that you do that. So it's back on the right, and the steps will be forward on the left. We'll add that in after our freeze right, freeze left. So that's our four counts, and then back touch, forward touch twice will be our next eight counts. So freeze to the right, and then to the left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, back and touch, one, touch two, three, touch four, step five, touch six, seven, eight. All of that again, freeze to the right, freeze to the left, ready to the right, touch, left, right, left, one step back, right, touch forward, left, touch back, right, touch, left, touch. Okay, we are halfway through our dance, Living on Love. Okay, we are going to now add the last half of the dance. Now this time we are going to be doing, the first half, or the second half of the dance is the same, starts the same as our first bit. So we do our freeze again. So that bit's okay, we'll do our freeze. We've just done back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch, forward, touch. We'll go to the right side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So that's the next part. We're into the second half of the dance. To finish the dance, we are going to do a V step. So a V step, you need to imagine the letter V on the floor in front of you. So imagine the letter V on the floor. You step to the top of the V with your right foot, to the top of the other side with your left foot, and then step back to the base of the V and together. So that's out, out, back, together. So after you've gone out on the right, out on the left, you come back to the center, and then center. So out, out, center, center. So our letter V, we're going to start on the right foot. Our weight would have been on the left. Okay, out on the right, out right, out left, back to the center with your right, center beside your other foot with your left. So right, left, it will be four counts. Our V step, one, two, three, four. So just try that again, out, out, back together. Out, out, back together, and the four counts for that, one, two, three, four, and we have four counts left in the dance. Side touch, side touch. So we just did back touch, forward touch a moment ago. This time, our last four counts, we just step to the right side and touch, to the left side and touch. Last time we did it stepping back touch, forward touch. This time, after our V step, two, three, four, a little step to the side for five, touch beside for six, to the left side, seven, and touch beside for 8. So we just imagine we've done our V, 2, 3, 4 to the right side, 5, touch 6, 7, touch 8. So the second half of our dance, freeze to the right, freeze to the left, V step, side touches. Okay, we'll call it out, freeze to the right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the second half of the dance. V step, 1, 2, 3, 4. Weights on your left, you've stepped on the left. Right side and touch, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we shall try that second half of the dance one more time. Remember, we've already done our freeze to the right, freeze to the left, back touch, forward touch, which we did for 8 counts. Now we're doing the second half of the dance. Ready to the right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, V step, out, out, back together, side, touch. Okay, we shall put all of that together from the beginning. Freeze to the right, freeze to the left. So it starts with our freeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remember at the beginning, we go back on our right. 1 step back, step back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch, forward, touch. That's the first half of the dance. Second half, a freeze again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Our last 8 counts, V step, out, out, back together. You've stepped on your left. You're going to step right touch, left touch to the side, side touch, side touch. So how are we going with that? We do it one more time, and then we shall try up to the music. So a freeze to the right, freeze to the left, back on the right and touch, forward and touch. Ready? Start to the right, 2, 3, 4, and left, 6, 7, 8, back, touch, forward, touch, 5, 6, 7, we freeze to the right, 2, 3, 4, and left, 6, 7, V step, 1, 2, 3, 4, side touches, and start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, back touch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, freeze to the side, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, V step, out, out, back together, right touch, left touch, ready to start again to the right side. Okay, hopefully you're doing very well there. As I said before, if you need to go back and look at the steps again, you can always do that. We are now going to do Living on Love. The music is by Alan Jackson, the song, Alan Jackson. It starts with our freeze right, freeze left, back touch, forward touch, back touch, forward touch. Breathe, start, right, left, right, touch, left, right, left, back touch, forward touch, back touch, forward, freeze again. Freeze step, out, out, back together, right, touch, left, touch, start. Back touch, she just right, left, right, right, left, it takes more tomorrow time. V step, out, out, back together, right touch, living on love, buying on time. Back touch, right, left, right, left, right, 5, 6, 7. It's like an old fashioned storybook rhyme. V step, out, out, back together, right touch, left touch, sweet. That's what it's to the left. One step and back, forward, forward, back, forward, freeze again. Step, out, out, back together, right touch, left touch, right, left, right touch, left, right, left touch, back touch, Living on love.